Poop could actually be a treatment for autism.